genius and excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Over to Stycie and Seth.
Stycie, where did the father candle take the son candle on a trip?
I don't know where.
The wax museum.
Oh yeah, it makes sense. Okay guys, so today we're going to be lifting this tray with this glass.
No way.
Yes way.
No way.
Okay, fine, you'll see. Let's get started. So for this experiment, we need a candle.
A wet napkin.
A tray.
A glass.
And a matchbox. So we already had an adult light this because we are dealing with fire and fire is very dangerous. So you need an adult to light it. So now I'm going to put the glass on top of the candle and gonna press it down and then the candle will stop lighting. And then now Seth is going to try and lift it.
Oh, whoa. Wow.
I told
no
you.
No glue were involved?
I told you.
This is so cool. Oh my gosh.
Okay, now you owe me because you were wrong.
I don't have money. So, Stycie, how does this work?
When the candle burnt, it reduced the volume of air inside the glass.
This reduced the pressure pulled in the tray and clutched tightly to the rim of the glass.
This enables us to lift the tray using the glass.
This was a really, really, really cool experiment. We had a lot of fun doing it.
Make sure you do this at home, but remember to have adults help because we are using fire right now. And remember to tag us, hashtag SemaLab. This is Seth.
And this is Stycie.
And this was SemaLab.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.